technically the door won't be under the bridge. Let's try this again. Two doorways. I've figured it out. So these gates have like an area of effect. It's like a 4x4, 4 meter by 4 meter square in front of these. That can't be under there. So it can be here. And that's what we're gonna have to do. I don't know if these are going to be able to be that close to each other now that I'm thinking about it. So let's try one of them. And then this one, I don't think is going to be able to be that close. Needs to be there. Put it here. I just need to move this like that, which is a little annoying, but I can move that so I'm the same, so then at least they're symmetrical, but it's going to make roofing annoying. But I have an idea of how we're going to fix that. All right. Okay. I got a better idea. These things are what, 1, 2, 3 squares wide? 4 squares wide? We do this. Then it won't matter about the space in front because they're just going to open up out into the exhibit. And then this won't be part of the exhibit. This little hallway here, and this is where the path will come down and go into. And then in here, can be kind of their thing, so it's gonna be where their little beds are. That's where they can sleep and stuff. What is a zodiac sign for somebody born February 26th? Pisces? Need to do now is fucking barriers. So let's see. Barriers, I think concrete underneath. So what we need to do first is select no barriers online. What we need to do first is put in these habitat doors. Okay. Now barriers, you can use no. How long can we make these? Perfect. Actually, it does not need to be that long. Needs to be there. We gotta go in here, find this null barrier. Pop it in right between these two. Now we'll use cement, or concrete, I guess. Is it a whole habitat? Yeah, look at that. And that is turtle. We'll say turtle left. And then the turtle right is over here. So what do we need to do for this exhibit? Over here. Thank you. Alright. Now we got something happening here. Now that I think about it, it doesn't really have to be turtles. I mean, this still might be a little bit big for turtles. Because if we compare the size of one person, can I pick them up?
Hi!
Like, this is still quite large for some turtles. So, excuse me. What we might be able to do. What is the size of these? These are 896 square meters. So almost 900 square meters. And the turtles only need 230. So it's almost four times the size that it needs to be. So maybe we can find something that doesn't really need much. I mean, we might be able to do something like ostrich. Ostrich can use quite a large space like this. And how many can we get? One male and seven females. That's a pretty good size, I would say. So we'll do ostriches in one. Oops. Ostrich. And then what else could we do? So, ostrich in... Something that's a little bit, like, bigger. I guess, like how an ostrich is big, but it's not like a high prestige kind of thing. Flamingos? What? Look how many flamingos we can have in here! Yeah, we're gonna do a big ass flamingo exhibit. Absolutely. Wow. Yeah, no. I don't know. Should we put flamingos in here? Because it says they only need 300, but I feel like they need a lot of water. You know? Maybe what we could do... Screw it. Let's just put both birds here, because I think it would look awesome. And then we can make this middle section that they share a water exhibit kind of thing. So let's see how far down we can push this terrain. Ooh, let's make it a little bit smaller. Stick a little bit of water like that, and then let's try and drag this over. Okay, now what we need to do is go in here, we're going to delete this. Edit the terrain. Okay. There we go. now we're gonna get a permeable, is that what it's called? Gate. Let's see, what are these birds need? Flamingo needs grade 1. Perfect. Ostrich needs grade 2. These cement barriers, I'm pretty sure, are high grade, grade 6. These are grade 2. So these will be good. So we'll do this. We want to be this. Why do you say no? Terrain too uneven. I see what you're saying. I get it. I see. There's a little spot. This terrain is a little uneven. What we can try and do is maybe push it around a little bit, see what happens. Okay. Nope. That's why I moved you. Over here for now. Okay. Got something happening. There we go. Nice big fence there. And then in here we will have water. So let's just make sure we can put water in there right now. We can. But, oops, that's not what I meant to do. Let's get that water out. What we want to do now is make this more of a gentle slope. So let's go here. Let's go in here. Now we'll just smooth all this out. Nice. Okay. And then over here we're going to do the same thing. So chisel. Thank you. water, I would say. I do think the flamingos want more, though. Let's make this one the flamingo. So that one will have a lot more water, but I know that the flamingos like to have more water, so that works. Hmm. Aww. Can I see Emmy?
Emmy! Hello! Hello! Say hello to everybody. Hello, baby. He's sleepy back there.
Look at her. Okay. You're so cute. We need to fix the ground a little bit. So, in the middle of the water, we'll have really coarse sand. And as we go out, it'll smooth out. And then as we get up here, save the game because it's flashing. That candle smells like fire. Like, well, but you know, it smells like campfire. It's the smell of it. It's like called warm embers. Let's color in all this. Starting to look a little bit nicer. That is like a much as like a barren wasteland as like the dirt and cement did. Think so far. I think it looks pretty cool. Need to fix this kind of stuff. It's like this corner. Don't bring it out. Bring this out. Okay, now, plants. We need plants. here we're gonna have the Keeper's Hut, because we have quarantined that there. So the only thing we need to put is like a Keeper's Hut like that one. So let's go into this building. We'll go to facilities. I don't know if we're gonna be allowed to put it under there like that. Oh, dude, totally. Okay. So, how do we do this to make it look cool? Okay, so start with the path. Let's take railing off, and let's use staff path. Why is there still railing on ground path? I don't want that. Snapping on? Yes, let's get rid of snapping. Why does it want to go that way? What is happening? Is it because of the... Terrain is too uneven for placement. So let's push the terrain out of the way. Let's try now. There we go. So then we just need a place for the path to go up. And so how do we want to do this? Could have the terrain come down from here. We just need to get rid of the strain. The strain is just getting, by the way. Weird. Okay, up. And down. Thank you. Interesting. Okay. Let's try from here. Terrain is so annoying. Okay, let's think. So we can try. This train. Okay. Now what? We can try and flatten this out and see how much movement we can actually cover. Okay, so we're off to a good starting point. This building out. Cool. And then we can just build this up. Okay. seems to be a doorway. Here we go. Kind of cool. Just need to let's cut the grass on the inside. We have like tinted windows we can actually see inside. we should put these like wall bits in there. These ones. Just because these windows seem really kind of too big. Makes it look not as in, like, I don't know, just not too big. And then I think for this top roof bit, we should do a peaked roof. Like a really shallow peaked roof. Vertical wooden plank roof. Vertical. Ooh. Vertical wooden plank roof. Is this the right angle? No. Is this the right angle? Maybe. Okay, I guess we're getting somewhere. You know what we could do? Let's move this roof. And then all of this. Just delete that. And then we can use so there's not that, it's like not as big. Maybe these bits we can do. And then do these little bits on top. Okay. this could be the big birds exhibit. So let's go. Are we still editing this building? Okay. So on the inside here, what we could do, excuse me, is maybe we can put some buildings that have windows on them. So for example, we have a keeper's hut down there, so we don't need that. Quarantine doesn't have any windows. Vet Research Center does have windows, but if I put it to where the door can be accessed, we can't see those windows. Lounge. Yeah, we're not going to see any of those windows. Research Center. Ooh, yes. We could see this one. Okay. Workshop. Does that have a... Yes. And this... We could just do another research center. Well, that hurt my ears. So let's select all this. Move it out of the way for now. Select all of these. Telling me no. Why? You could do that. Let's remove these railings, and then connect this. Okay. there's like rooms in there that people can see. We need to put these in there. So it's like offices in there or something, you know. And then here,